Hi, everybody. Welcome back to Bright's School of Money Science, a resource for financial well-being. Today, we're going to talk about saving, specifically how much of your salary you should save. Most banks offer automated savings, transferring a predetermined amount from your checking to your savings account on a regular basis. It's easier than doing it yourself, and it makes sure you're saving regularly. One final suggestion, use Bright to save more. Bright helps you save more automatically. With Bright, you can set your own milestones and your own pace. Following you and your goals, Bright finds the smartest way to grow your savings throughout every month. Your personalized Bright plan learns about your income and spending habits, then moves funds to a Bright savings account based on what you can afford, even adjusting automatically when your income, habits, or goals change. Instead of working with formulas or stretching your numbers every month, your Bright plan manages your savings for you automatically based on your goals. That's it for now. For more tips, advice, and financial insight, check out Bright's School of Money Science. We're here to help with all kinds of money issues. Thanks for watching!